Morning, everybody. So my claim is why Disneyland is the greatest place on earth. There's a quote from Walt Disney saying, "Disneyland is a work of love. We didn't go into Disneyland just with the idea of making money." Although that does kind of seem like it nowadays. When Walt Disney opened back in, Disneyland opened in 1955, I don't think he had any idea just how important his theme park would be to the world. Over the past 60 years, over 750 million people have gone to visit his parks, ranging from kings, queens, presidents, celebrities, basically anyone who's anyone has gone to Disneyland. After the Super Bowl, when they ask, "Where are you going next?" most people say, "I'm going to Disneyland." It makes you feel like a kid again. They don't say, "I'm going to Knott's" or "I'm going to Six Flags." It's, "I'm going to Disneyland." There's a testimony from a man named Wade from Honeywell saying, "Our family has wonderful memories at Disneyland. Disneyland does a fantastic job at keeping their park magical. They pay attention to every detail. We're going again this fall. I think I'm more excited than the kids are." So it's really not just for kids, it's basically for everyone. Everybody who goes to Disneyland is always happy and wants to go back. Thank you, everyone. That's my speech. And in the words of Mr. Disney himself, "To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here he lives fond memories of the past, and here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future." Thank you.
Thank you.